What's up, guys? It's Ty and Cal. We're back again with this. Yeah. We're actually getting something pretty proud of.
Right.
So we got a football game done.
We got stuff going.
We got this.
But we got questions.
Where did that come from?
You might.
I forgot. I literally. There was a 2-minute pause between now and between the last episode and what's happening now, and I already forgot what the hell I was supposed to be doing.
And you fans might have seen it. She used to be covered with blood. And then she isn't, so I don't know what happened there. If she went to a dry cleaner or what. I didn't see it.
Is this a puzzle? Or am I supposed to do this way?
Like, yeah, I don't remember all this. This is a weird
island. Is this
island.
A puzzle that I'm supposed to try to figure out? Or what?
Oh.
Okay,
you know we can let gas. Oh, fans, you gotta watch this. Always look at those white ropes. Those things are important. Send them all to them.
Some.
What?
Need some help!
Brick.
You need to get a better strike.
Let's move up! Come on! Alright, I'm not going out there!
What is he doing?
Did you hit that guy with like 3 arrows?
Yeah.
Like sneaking. Oh, an arrow.
Shoot your shot!
Oh, that's a headshot, like you said.
Yeah! Oh, I thought I got it. Oh, I was going to say
this.
Why would you do that?
Bad ass, Laura.
Hi. How are
you?
I have some help.
Grim?
Yes.
Grim's dead, by the way. Yeah.
He didn't make it.
Jumped off
the
cliff to save us.
Shit!
Oh, I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
Yeah, well,
he
took
went
himself
out
down, so like...
Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Sam tried to
he didn't make it to the guest room.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
Hi, you look like you have a tattoo of an animal.
And Sam, too.
Like, you do not look like you belong.
We're not
going to
do anything from
place.
Over here.
He belongs at a Starbucks next to a college.
Okay, that's 3 friends.
Yeah.
Is there more?
All right. Well, there was a dude with the sniper.
Come
he's
on, guys.
Again.
Yeah,
pardon.
Grim's dead. Then there's the blonde guy that betrayed us. I still want him dead.
No,
which,
use, Ray.
You know.
Ready?
Is this Star?
Okay.
Is it
Flash?
No, that's a shadow.
Did you let your friends go?
They're in the thing. I gotta get to them.
Oh, you haven't got to him.
Yeah, I got to figure out a puzzle.
The ancient ruler of Yamatai.
That thing, that's like a helicopter or something.
Yeah. I'm the person who thought that shadow was some target. Okay, so I don't know how the hell I'm going to get them out of there.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Alita thinks she's some kind of
dead.
Oh, great.
That's like a shell. That's like a bomb.
That looks like it should explode. So I should be careful.
This place is becoming
yeah.
unstable. The floor is starting to.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over. We'll keep the kids
steady. Are you giving me pep talks right now?
Yeah, they are.
I could leave you
Come
all
on,
and die.
Laura, get us out of here.
I am the only one doing anything.
Yeah.
Shut up.
What are you doing? Rock that thing.
Hit it.
Oh my gosh, that
you move about almost free.
No, he betrayed
Did you know
him.
The others?
I cast shot into his face.
Sam's in there. I couldn't free her.
Or an arrow in his knee. How about we tie him to a chair and put an arrow in his knee? Or his
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
Yeah, because you're a piece of shit.
See, he's just walking around. What's
hey,
he gonna do?
She's in here! Kill her! Oh. He's a piece of shit. That's
he's
his MO.
I don't think you understand.
That's because he's.
You have been chosen.
God, shut the
This
up.
Is a great
Bye,
honor
bro.
For you.
I'm gonna save you, Sam.
All
it's
of
the
us.
Last thing I do, which, Trouble granted, I think it might be. I can't remember if we actually lived through. No, wait, there's a second
but
one. So clearly we live.
Please. I know you
now
think of something special,
here,
but I'm not.
Can I put
I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you
He's
are.
He's a pizza cutter for... Oh my god! You could totally
face.
Make a Fortnite pitchfork
I
like that.
You know this, Samantha.
The pizza. Or maybe they already
You're
have.
Insane,
Matthias.
Anyway,
sorry.
Why are you doing this?
Random.
You're searching for logic
I wish
reason
I could.
Where
if
is
I could
none.
Do what I wanted, the dude with the blonde hair would be dead. He'd be dead.
Back when I thought
oh, if, like, dead, like, I would have shot him in the goddamn face with a shotgun the first time.
I just
want
to go home.
So do I. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this.
Yeah, because she's going to be like the next
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
The other girls vanished.
This must be it. Dimitri, guard her with your
you
life.
You know what I think is funny? If I were a goddess, like, wanting to be reincarnated, I would want to reincarnate into Lara Croft. Like, just saying.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay.
I suffered through blood rivers.
My weapons.
Oh, hell yeah, that asshole
to get out of
weapons.
We need to leave before he comes back.
Give Sam a gun.
Wait,
give her the shotgun. Say they get within 2 feet of you, point it at their throat, and pull the trigger. Sorry, this game makes me really violent. Video games make people violent.
Run, Carl, run! Get down!
Run!
Back
into the throne room!
You're behind cover.
Now he's on the other side. Baby weasel.
She's not even worse. There's like. Oh.
me I don't have to do that first part again.
The chosen one has escaped! Get out there!
The chosen one has escaped! Great! Especially if we take 50 years and I forget how to do anything.
Oh, true. So we're just, I mean, like, I'm just seeing the fans don't want to click on it. Things kind of got to go into it a little bit.
Thank you guys for watching. That's it for this one.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you all in the next one.